Let's get to breaking news and a shooting in North Portland. This is in the Overlook neighborhood near the intersection of Interstate Avenue and Jessup. This video just into the newsroom. Police tell us one person was hurt. Officers applied first aid until an ambulance arrived and took that person to the hospital. The victim is expected to survive. No details on what led up to the shooting and no word on a suspect.